my book. It's my first published graphic memoir, Love on the Isle of Dogs. It's about being a young wife and a young mother on the Isle of Dogs in the 1990s in urban London, when there was a lot of development going up all around. As that happened, the drama was that the marriage didn't work out. Things went very badly. It's a tale of mental illness, a very difficult time. But it's interesting because I've remembered it and I've painted it in ink on paper, and the drawings are what brings back that time.